I'm Roberto Chiappa. I'm the head of the vascular surgery department here in Rome at the Sandro Pertini Hospital. I performed more than 1,000 procedures in the aortic field, 1,000 procedures in the carotid field. When I approached for the first time the Seaguard stent, it changed radically my point of view. The safety of the Micronet and its ability to stop the plaque from prolapsing allowed me to treat more and more patients. The safety of the Micronet is the key point to choose stenting as a first line of treatment in this kind of patients. Treating carotid artery stenosis with the Seaguard stent is the best form of treatment to offer to our patients.